story, most of it is true. Goes back to my early memory. And maybe it'll show you why I do the things I do. I was born in New York City, but my mom's from Tennessee. Tennessee, little town called Newport, where the folks don't grow too tall and they don't grow too short. It's a place of moderation, common sense and decency. Well, that's nothing like the way I am, but it's how I'm gonna be. Oh, but on a serious note, I believe I left my cell phone in my coat. They are riding in a taxi down to 7th Street and D. And that's a long way from Newport, Tennessee. Howdy again, to continue my story. On my educational road to glory, I was kicked out of school or two, or maybe it was three. I got mostly incompletes, but in math I bought a C. And then I rambled around, drove my car from Slumberville to Lonesome Town. Joined a band, but it didn't go. So I put some time on Nashville's music road. Everybody get low down. I don't want no electric guitars in the background. I'm trying to concentrate on how you find serenity. If you're born in New York City, but your mom's from Tennessee. And I got issues, hell, I got pain.